plan of what we're gonna do about all these deserters?
We're not doing anything with them, Bailey.
Are you kidding me? These people abandoned the ECA. They're traitors.
We're sticking with the mission. You can go back to Corrigan empty-handed, or you can fall in line.
Outrider, this is Dr. Skirlock. I must profess it has been a delight to have met yourself and your companions.
We're grateful for the help, Doctor. But I have to ask, your antidote to the fungus. Why do you keep it to yourselves out here? Our people are trapped in the valley. If they knew that...
Yes, if they knew, think about it. What's the first thing they would do? They would be so afraid of the other side getting it, they'd have me locked up. War is all they know how to think about. Those narrow-minded tribal idiots. Out here, it's different. We are all free. We don't live in fear of our neighbors slitting our throats. Men and women, allies and enemies. Here, nature, the elements, are our only enemy.
Sounds too good to be true.
Well, it's... we do what we can do. Resources are scarce. But you and your companion may stay as long as you need. with the Tanyong Su, the one who dragged your friend from the underworld. I will be handling your induction.
Induction? As I told Skurlock, we're just passing through.
Skurlock has no say in who stays or leaves. I'm in command of the camp security.
Sure, but this camp wouldn't exist without Skurlock and his vaccine.
And Skurlock wouldn't exist without my soldiers.
Can I do anything for you?
It pleases me that you won't be here long.
This should be enough. Might as well put my skills to good use.
Yeah.
Jakob, I've found the truck.
What's it look like?
Exactly as we left it.
You have something in common then.
Okay, I've got the pump for the truck.
Good. Now, hurry back. This meathead Kang hasn't stopped giving you the side-eye.
Screw till they push back, then loosen a little. You forget everything I taught you.
Taught me? You think you taught me anything, old man? Unbelievable.
Feisty. She definitely got her temper from you.
Looks like we're taking a break. I guess you've earned the right to hear the full story. So, a long time ago, before this shitty planet, before we even left Earth, I was flying workers to the Caravelle Orbit Station. The flames started to surround me, and I tried to find an exit. And that's when I tripped, and I saw this damn pregnant woman lying under the rubble. I was able to save both of us. Well, Sri.
Hold on. You were there during the Caravelle disaster?
All the survivors of the Caravelle were given a free ticket aboard the brand new Flores, and I met her again. Right here, in Trenchtown. Her child was born. It was a girl. And she named her Chanda. Then that little brat was only 6 when she saw her mother killed right in front of her.
So you raised her.
Come on. The truck isn't going to fix itself.